We're here in the SliceNet boot, a 5G PPP phase 2 project, a project oriented to end-to-end slicing framework, oriented of course to the verticals. In the project we have three main verticals: a smart city vertical, a smart grid vertical, and the e-health vertical. Each of these verticals having their specific requirements that are solved, analyzed and solved of course in the project. The project it's composed on three different main layers. The layer of the control plane of the system, the layer of the management of the system, and of course the layer of the orchestration of the system. Within this project, it was a huge development in the 5G area regarding the software components and the software tools that will be highlighted in the next period in the 5G components, in the 5G developments, including specific implementation for monitoring, specific implementation for analytics, and of course, deployment in the area of machine learning and AI in order to fulfill the specific requirements of the use cases. What is important to mention, for example, for the smart city use case, we deployed a system that within the two concurrent slices, we preserved the QoS of the specific traffic. Also in the e-health use case, we managed to prioritize the e-health traffic, the video traffic in the ambulance that will correspond to specific use case directed to the presented to the doctor. And in the smart grid use case, we are capable to offer a quick and fast response in the 5G networks corresponding to the smart grid needs. Inside the project, we have also a very good dissemination and exploitation activity going down to all the relevant partners and in the industry in order to highlight our good achievements for the project. The implementation can be shown and the developments can be highlighted in the booth, in the demo, based on our real-life demo that we can explain further.